Hey, look, I'm gonna keep 100, man. Michaela's coochie juice kind of smells good. You know? Hey, what the hell, McQueen, I did?
Telling
you. Always fucking with Nate.
I don't know, man. The Aqua family.
Alright, y'all. Hey, man. Family. How y'all doing, man? Y'all feeling good? Y'all feeling great? You know what I'm saying? Y'all miss me? Because I missed y'all asses a lot. I'm saying, y'all my niggas and y'all my girls. Y'all know that. You know what I'm saying? All my girls that are subscribed to me, I appreciate y'all. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to call y'all my niggas because, I mean, y'all my niggas, but you know what I'm saying? You guys females. So, anyway, back to the point, man. How y'all doing? Y'all doing good? Listen, man, you already read the title, man. You already know what is about to go down today. As you guys have been seeing, me and Nate and Michaela have been pranking each other quite a lot, you know what I'm saying? So it's kind of starting this little war, you know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm inside this nigga crib. I just walked in. Nick's let me in. Nate is inside his game room right now playing Fortnite, okay? What he does not know is that I'm about to go inside of his room and set up this camera and basically just smell his girlfriend panties, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to smell her goddamn panties, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to be,
what?
You know what I'm saying? He gonna walk in. He gonna get pissed.
McQueen, bruh.
And it's probably
you be taking risks.
Yo, I'm telling you.
You know what I'm saying? It's been 6 weeks.
You don't know if she gonna fuck you up or he gonna fuck you up for that one.
Princess. Probably just gonna get pissed. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's gonna happen, man. You know what I'm saying? I've been pushing this nigga a little over the limit.
Yeah, we know.
For a very long time.
And you guys know how he gets when it comes to his girl. So.
That's a little Trinidad dude, eh?
I just got out the gym earlier.
That dude,
today,
he had.
I'm ready for a scrap. But hey, you know what I'm saying? Aqua family, I need y'all to pray for me, man. Make sure, you know what I'm saying? If you're watching this video right now, make sure, in order to ensure my safety, make sure you hit that goddamn like button and hit the subscribe button, man. You know what I'm saying? If you're not a part of the Aqua family, you're already f***ing me. Because we lit. We get turned.
Yeah, I feel you on that. That's any of us. You taking chances like this, I'll be wanting some subscribers and likes too.
If you're not joining, you might as well join.
You be pushing it.
We booming right now. Almost 250K, man. We about to hit 300K. I'm saying at the end of this month, it's about to be lit. I'm saying we going crazy. Anyways, back to the prank, man. I'm about to set the camera in there. About to execute. Let's get this prank going, all right?
Ah! Oh, my God, bro! You're the one guy, man.
Why you ain't even in my old lady's underwear draw?
Put him on his face.
Well, I do a clean powder.
What?
You got it from out the drawer.
Listen, if it ain't brand new, well, yeah. You ain't got no business putting that up to your face.
Oh, we gotta win. I don't know why this always happens, bro.
Go ahead.
Okay? Like a pervert. Isn't that like a straight pervert?
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm just, you know what I'm saying, expecting something, bro.
Why are you in my room, bro?
Because I dropped it in your room earlier this week, and I just, you know, to make sure everything's correct. Look, man, if you just, you know, I'm real private about this particular thing I'm doing, so I would appreciate if you just let me be.
How you talking?
Yeah.
Come on, kid. Nigga, you for... Bro,
what are you doing?
Why are you sniffing my girl's panties?
It's not
bro.
Your girls, man. It's not your girls, bro.
Why is her drawer open?
I don't know why it's open, but I mean, I found the panties that I, you know what I'm saying, I left over. I had
nigga, to... what is it? Bro. Why are you in my room sniffing my girl's panties,
it's not
bro?
Your girl's panties, man.
Whose panties is it?
It's a girl that I, you know what I'm saying, I was messing with the other day. You know what I'm saying?
So you randomly came in my room.
Not that nigga on that hanger,
man. Right? Because, you know what I'm saying, I left them over here the other day, man. Remember when I told you I had that girl giving me top the other day, you know what I'm saying?
You didn't tell me no shit about you getting no top.
I was saying, you know what I'm saying? It was the other day when you know, I was over at your house.
Nigga, speak English!
I had her over at your house on the couch and shit, you know what I'm saying? And like, I was just sniffing some panties, man. Damn, why you getting on pissed?
I noticed Michaela's on because I've seen her wearing it.
How do you know?
Because I've seen her wearing this before, bro.
What if my girl just got the same panties?
Nigga, why would you come in my girl? Why would you come in my room and sniff my girl's panties, bro?
Man, you spitting this shit again.
I don't give a f- bro,
why you always spitting, man? Damn.
This some disrespectful shit.
How is it disrespectful?
You be taking shit too far.
How, nigga? How? It's just some panties, nigga. Damn. I'm saying they smell good. They got that coochie juice.
All right. So it's fine, right? How would you feel if you caught me sniffing your sister's panties?
But
dude?
It's not my sister's panties.
It don't matter. It's the same shit.
No, it's not, nigga. Because I told you, this is the girl that I brought over here. It's not even Michaela's panties.
You gotta be
fucked
up.
I mean, look.
Nigga, I know this is Michaela's on, bro.
But why do you say that, though?
Because I've seen her wearing it before, bro. Why you still in my room?
Because, you know, hey, look, I'm gonna keep 100, man. Michaela's coochie juice kind of smell good.
Nigga, what? You playing?
Alright,
alright, alright, alright.
You wildin'.
I'm just playing.
Alright. Are you taking this for some kind of joke?
No, I'm not.
Like, why would you come in my room and sip my...
Bro, I wasn't. It's not your girl's. It's not.
Nick!
It's not.
Why you let this nigga come in the house and doing this strange shit, bro?
But I'm not doing nothing, man. I was just sniffing some coochie, nigga, damn. Ah!
Really?
Nigga, I was just, you
know. This nigga was sniffing Michaela's panties.
Ah, why you choking me, nigga, damn?
When he roommates with Chino, or he always been roommates with Chino.
I'm not doing shit, man, damn.
I don't even think they're roommates. I think all of them got their own places. They just be at each other's house.
Some coochie juice.
Hey, Nick,
if you don't go, Nick, we're going to have a problem. Wait, hold on. Wait, Nick, Nick's going to help me explain right now. Okay. Nick, come back in here, bro. Don't Michaela coochie smell good?
Nigga, what are you saying? All right.
Okay, nigga, all right. It's just a prank, nigga.
Watch it, now you got king sniffing it.
That nigga plays.
Why are you choking me, nigga? Damn.
You over here sniffing my girl's panties. What am I supposed to do?
I mean, you just going choking me, nigga. Damn, bro.
I mean, I was trying not to punch you, to be real.
Man, look, man, you got my neck over here cramping and shit, man. Damn.
Well, get a brace then,
nigga. It's just some goddamn panties, man. Damn, you have to freak out and shit, dog.
Bro, I know you would have freaked out if I was sniffing your
chest. I would have never choked you, nigga. Damn.
That's real.
Yeah.
And I tried not to punch you, so I chose you.
I hate a dog. That look.
Man, I'm gonna just be like, let me sniff him too.
I literally left you in the house. I thought you was over here editing. You over here sniffing panties.
I see. I use your designated camera spot too, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Hey, nigga, man. Hey, Aqua family know what time it is when this nigga naked make this face. Hey, Nate. Nate.
This
nigga. Hey, nigga, man.
You ugly.
Oh, shit.
You lucky Michaela wasn't the one that found you. She might have tased your ass.
What you mean she gonna tase me? How's she gonna tase? She don't even got a taser.
She got a taser.
Michaela got a taser?
Yeah,
mm-hmm. Damn, Aquafemi, I almost got tased for us. Oh, shit.
King, you on this foot?
Hell no. Get that little ass dog away from me, man. You mad at me, bro?
I'm not mad. Just know. Payback gonna be crazy.
All right, nigga. Your prank's been a little weak lately, see what I'm saying? So I hope that payback is, you know what I'm saying, sweet, nigga.
My prank's been weak?
Yeah, they've been weak as shit, nigga.
All right, we're gonna hear what you gotta say, nigga.
Okay. Hey man, if you guys like this video, man, as you already know, McQueen come with nothing but the bangers for us, man. You know what I'm saying? I told you it is banger season. We're going nuts. Make sure if you're not already a part of the Aqua family, make sure you hit the goddamn subscribe button, turn on your notification bell, like this goddamn video, man, because we getting lit an entire summer. I'm telling you, man, you guys don't even understand. You know what I'm saying? McQueen got a new song coming too. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be nuts. You know what I'm saying? McQueen, if you guys, you know what I'm saying, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, you guys already know that I'm working on the song.
What is he doing? Is this real?
He ain't moving around.
Recorded tonight, you know what I'm saying? That's besides the point. Point is, we got bangers on bangers on bangers coming, okay? Now, if you guys aren't aware, I see a lot of you guys on Aqua Family members coming to me, my brothers and sisters coming to me on Twitter and Instagram, complaining. McQueen, where's the videos every day? Where's the videos every day? Now, look, I know you guys are used to daily uploads and shit like that, but look, I told you it is banger season, so that requires me, you know what I'm saying, take a step back and make sure that we're coming with only bangers, you know what I'm saying? So that's why the videos aren't coming every single day. So I don't get to see y'all every single day. But if you follow me on Instagram and Twitter and all my social media, I'm saying you guys can keep up with me every day because I'll be posting on there daily. But as it comes for our channel, you know what I'm saying, we're posting only bangers. So that's why. So don't come at me, you know what I'm saying, where's the videos every single day? Look, man, they're coming. Just know if it's been 2 or 3 days gone by and there's no video, a banger is coming. Okay, so with that being said, man, I love you guys with all my heart. Make sure you hit the subscribe button once again. Turn on your notification bell. Join the Aqua family, because if you're not joining right now, and we see you trying to join later on, say, oh, you know, I've been with the Aqua family since, you know what I'm saying, when you had 200,000. No, you didn't, nigga, because you didn't subscribe. Subscribe right now. Be a part of the most ignorant and lit team on the tube. Love you guys with all my heart. All right, I'm going to see y'all next video. Bye.
I know you're tired.
Nah, I'm alright. I'm listening.
Let us know down in the comments below what you think about the prank that McQueen did on Nate's life. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.
Hey, man. No one ever can handle it. So you're shaking that thing like who's the ish? With the look in your eyes so devilish. You like to dance on the hip hop spots. And you cruise to the cruise to connect the dots. Not just urban, she liked the pop, cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like wah, wah, wah. Baby, move your butt, butt, butt. I think I'll sing it again. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like wah, wah, wah. All night long. Let me see that thong, baby. That thong, the thong, thong, thong. I like it when the beat go. Baby, make your booty go. That thong, the thong, thong, thong. That girl's so scandalous, and I know I never.